Every time Kyler Murray touched the football, throwing it or running it, he averaged 11 yards per play. He averaged more than a first down every time he touched the football.
Tired of living day to day like everything's all right. Just waiting on that moment. Waiting on my moment. Old dude met mom, it was on. Then he named me over a phone. My vision blurred. Take this cup of reality in the earth. When you start from the bottom, you can see the top. So when you get to it, don't let them see the spot. Next thing you know, you're looking for a rent sign. Upper echelon. We skip line. I remember reminiscing in the kitchen like, I wonder when the Braves gonna win. I wonder when the Falcons gonna get here. DTP this year.
Oh. Try to live in day to day like everything's alright. Every night, just one thing on my mind. This year, if I'm grind, I'll shine, if I'm shining.
Murray, the worst nightmare for Tony Gibson's defense. Murray gets a nice block downfield from CeeDee Lamb and scores.
I'm gonna take your money. Oh,
try to live it. It's Murray on the option and he scores.
I stay hustling, I'm gonna shine.
Gonna try to run it.
Kyler Murray just finished with the greatest QBR season in quarterback history in college football. The greatest ever.
Make the bike trash.